When the sunlight strikes raindrops in the air, they act like a prism and form a rainbow. The rainbow is a division of white sunlight into a beautiful colors. They take the shape of a long round arch, which its path high above and its two ends apparently beyond the horizon. There is, according to a legend, a boiling pot of gold at
When the sunlight strikes raindrops in the air, they act like a prism and form a rainbow. The rainbow is a division of white light into many beautiful colors. These take a shape of a form round arch, with its path high above and its two ends apparently beyond the horizon.